Welcome back. This is 10 News, and stunned witnesses have captured the moment a huge fire destroyed a disused Smorgys restaurant in Melbourne's northern suburbs. As Candice Wyatt reports, it took 50 firefighters to bring the blaze under control.
A suburban inferno.
You can feel the heat off it from here.
The former Smorgys restaurant caught alight about 2:30.
And then all of a sudden, just the billowing smoke out of the building, and then it just exploded into flames.
50 firefighters battled the blaze with backup from their country counterparts.
Upon arrival, crews observed smoke billowing out of the premises and flames coming out of the windows.
A limited water supply hampered their efforts as smoke billowed into the air.
About 30 minutes to bring the fire under control. And no reported injuries to firefighters or community at this point.
Locals say the restaurant has not been used for years and was popular with vandals.
It was pretty intense. My first, I was worried if someone was in there because there was no way of getting out of that.
They should have knocked it down, otherwise this wouldn't have happened.
At this point, the cause of the fire is unknown. With a fire investigation, will determine where this fire started and how it started.
Police believe the fire was deliberately lit. Candice Wyatt, 10 News.